Hey guys, what is up? It's Sonic Cot with another vlog in the car. I like making YouTube videos, but I don't get a chance to make them very often. And the reason is I work retail for a living. I dress in a suit and tie. This is how I dress every day. This is what I do. Now, I'm not as popular as some other YouTubers are, but that's not the point of YouTube. The point is if you like to make videos and you have fun doing it, then do it. Who cares how many subscribers you have? I mean, I've got a couple hundred, and I appreciate each and every one of you. And mostly I do this for my friends, too, but it's also just a chance to let loose and have fun, and that's really what YouTube's about. And congratulations to Markiplier for getting to 12 million subscribers. Now, I've been on YouTube longer than he has, but he does this for a living. I just do this on the side. So I also wanted to figure out what I want to do when it comes to getting a new computer. Now, Apple just recently released a new keynote presentation on some of the products that they've been updating, like the 9.7-inch iPad Pro, and then some new other things that just don't really seem to matter to me. I want a new Mac, but now I'm kind of hearing that we won't see any new Macs until somewhere around June through September, and I don't know what's going on with that. Also, I will be going on a work trip. And this is not a field trip, this is not a vacation, this is an actual training trip. I am going to Cupertino, California to the Apple campus, I believe for the fifth time now. And I will train with the Apple sales professionals out there. And a couple of guys who work for Apple are good friends of mine. And it is such a beautiful location. I want to get some photographs and some video of the location, but I can only take video outside of the campus. I cannot take any video on the inside of the campus. They have some pretty strict policies when it comes to recording video or taking photos, but I will always ask for permission before doing so and maybe try to share it with you guys. But Cupertino is a very beautiful city. It is pretty busy sometimes. But the Apple campus out there, it's been around since the early 80s and or late 70s. And I've always admired it growing up when I was a little kid. I've loved the Apple campus. But now I've come across an interesting decision. I am in desperate need of new hardware. Now, Phil Schiller said during the keynote that I believe there are over 600 million computer users whose computers are over 5 years old, and I quote him, he said, that is kind of sad. And I'm like, well, what's so sad about that? Some people just don't have the money to buy a new computer. Some people are satisfied with their five-year-old machines because they still work, and they're fine with that. I know people who use computers that are older than 5 years that are more powerful than the current Macs that they sell, and I'm like, well, what's going on here? So I need a new machine. And, yeah, you know, it's getting to the point now where I'm at my fifth year with my Mac Mini. I did what I could with it. I put a solid-state drive in the computer. I added 16 gigabytes of RAM, and it still struggles. And I really, really love doing live streaming. I love communicating with people while I play games and do other things and all sorts of fun stuff. I am the host of Radio Universe. I do my own YouTube channels, and I would love to do that type of stuff in the future. And if there was anything that I want to do more than anything else when it, you know, concerns not being at work, it's being on the internet. Because it's just a fun thing to do. That's what I want to do. But it requires hardware that is so much faster than what I have right now. And the ultimate question is, do I go to Mac or do I switch to PC? And lo and behold, a lot of PCs out there, you can get decent hardware for less than $1,000. On the Apple side, they're more like the Maserati or the BMW or the Audi of the computer industry, and their hardware is going to cost more. And I know the benefits and the downfalls of both sides. I understand what it means to be a PC user. I understand what it means to be a Mac user. So, in the comments section, would you please politely make your suggestion as to what type of computer I should get. I may end up getting both. I like both. But if it means that I need to have faster hardware, I gotta do what I gotta do. And I want to entertain you guys as well as have some fun. And I really can't do that with my current machine. The last Undertale stream that I did, it was choppy. It was hard to watch, and it was kind of difficult. And I believe there's so many easier ways I can go about these things. And friends of mine and new friends of mine, especially Voya Gamer, had made some suggestions to me, so I appreciate him for that. But let me know what you guys think. And as always, never underestimate the power of a gamer. You guys have yourselves a good day. Peace.